Hello everyone, this is Steve with the Steve Jackson Social Media Network. Real quick, just coming on to say thank you for connecting with me all across social media, whatever your social media platform of choice is, I am there, okay? It is Friday. Be safe. Use a designated driver tonight, okay? Arrive alive and get back home alive, okay? All right, as well as look out for your fellow citizen, okay? All right, now again, in about 3 hours, this place is going to be crazy, okay? I'm pretty excited tonight. All right, we're going to be doing some new things with Steve Jackson Social Media Network, and this is one of them, okay? So again, much more to come as we continue to grow and network with the most top influential people online, okay? The most sought after, because there's so many people on social media, so many millions of people, okay? So we want to network with the ones that's really, really doing the damn thing, okay? That's what Steve Jackson Social Media Network is all about, okay? So again, connect with us on whatever your favorite social media platform is. Now, the Speaker Studio platform, please download that, okay? Please download the Speaker Studio platform. Connect with me, Steve Jackson Show, okay? VIP media event, we're on there. You connect with me, I'll connect with you. All right, that's how it works, okay? It's all about, you know, just good people. Good people. So I have no problems following you back, connecting back with you on whatever platform that you're on. It's a part of the essence of social media, okay? I know a lot of people, you know, they follow like 3 people, 100 people, you know, that's their choice. You know, I use social media for what it was originally built and designed to do, just be among friends. So that's part of the playbook for the Steve Jackson presence. You know, I don't put myself in a position to where, you know, I'm on a level that you can't reach. I'm with you, we're together, you know. So certainly thank you so much for telling your friends and, you know, connect with Steve, because it means a lot. It means a lot. Every day, somebody new, somebody influential, including people who work 2 jobs. So that's important to me. A lot of people who on the job clubs are like the go-to person. They know everything. They know what's going on. They know who's coming to town, what concerts. They know the hottest phones. They know information. I am definitely out to connect with all of those people on social media. So if you know some, or maybe that's you, connect with me. You know, if everybody comes to you and they want to know when is the new thing coming out, who's the next big concert venue coming out, where's the next party at, connect with me, okay? Because we can share information. We can get the information out to the people who want it. You know, a lot of people are busy. They don't have a lot of time to shop around. You know, they don't have a lot of time to shop around social media. So, you know, they want to know things. They want to know what's going on in the world. They want to know who's doing what. And they want to know it from the source. Steve Jackson Social Media Network is your go-to location for that, okay? We give it to you from the source, from the people, because we network with so many different people, from politics to law enforcement to schools to media to movies to producers to just the normal next door neighbor who has a smartphone. We have the most dynamic social media network on the internet, hands down. There's no doubt about it. So again, that is because of so many people, and not just me, because obviously I can't be in a gazillion places. So again, bringing the spotlight and the focus on any given subject, topic, crisis, emergency, is something that I'm capable of bringing to bear. And that's important, because there are a lot of people out there, you know, if you're in the entertainment industry, you know there's a lot of people out there that you have to know somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody just to get 2 minutes of their time. So you have to have something incredibly valuable to offer when it comes to social media. And Steve Jackson Social Media Network does just that. It's a very dynamic network integrated with a lot of influential people. So we can certainly get your message in front of people who need to know, who can do something about it, who can make some phone calls, who can help your cause or spread your message. All right? So, you know, don't think because you're, you know, one of my favorite sayings, you know, you're not Michael Jackson, Justin Bieber, with like a billion followers, that, okay, that's how it's got to be. That's not what we're about at Steve Jackson Social Media Network. If I'm going to be on social media, I'm going to go after the most influential people on the internet. That is just me. That is what the Steve Jackson Social Media Network was built from the ground up on, that platform, on that idea, on that concept. If I'm going to be on social media, I'm going to network with the very best in the business. So, you know, you got to do what works for you. That's what works for me. That's what's working for me right now. All right? So, again, thank you so much. I'll be back. This place is going to be crazy. It's going to be a zoo. Okay? I am going to be the zookeeper, of course. Yes. Okay? I make it do what it do. Okay? So, I'm here early. Early is the thing. Okay? Early, early, early. Okay? All right? I'll be back. Snapchat, I'll be there. Okay. Facebook Live, I'll be there. Steve Jackson, so connect with me, all right? What else? Oh, yes, yeah, so much going on in the news, as you know. Some things, look, let me say this before I go. Some things I don't cover, I don't tweet, I don't share, because it's just, it's crazy, okay? And as you know, there's some issues going on right now that I would love to speak on, but I don't know. I'm the coolest place on social media, so there's certain things that just I don't want to touch. I don't want to share, you know, because again, you know, when you're sharing other people's business on social media, I don't care what you think, it's not a good look. Okay, if you don't know what a good look is, then you need to Google it or find somebody, okay? There's just some things that when you share on social media, it is not a good look, okay? Because of it involves people's friends. Live television is one thing, okay? But social media, one of the problems with it is a lot of people's friends and family members and co-workers and relatives see what you post. And it's not a good look. You know, one of the things you hear often on social media is people hate when you put your personal affairs, you know, your arguments and things of that nature on social media. They hate that. So when you're sharing things, negative things about people, you got to walk a fine line because it's not a good look. You know, it's not a good look. I do share some things about people, especially, you know, if it's a criminal offense, kids, you know, you, maybe the police are looking for you, but a lot of things, you know, I get feedback on, I can't share because I don't want to get, I don't want to be known for that kind of negativity. You know, I don't need the, I don't need to resort to that. I don't. just don't. So I don't share. A lot of people will, hit me up with stuff, and I appreciate it. But again, to answer some questions on that real quick, I just don't. I don't believe it. So there's some things that I just don't share. But let me say this, I know other people will. So, you're gonna find out about it. You're just not gonna find out about it from me. Okay? You're just not gonna find out about it from me. Okay? So again, I'll let those other people share that information. And they break their neck to do that. Because I monitor that kind of stuff. One of the things that I pride myself on is I know who's doing what on social media 24 hours a day. Okay, I know who's making moves. I know who the players are. I know who the social media players are. That's one thing that I definitely am proud of as far as what I'm doing on social media. I know who to follow, who to pay attention to, who to track. And I know who ain't busting a grape. So, again, thank you so much for connecting with me. I'll be back later. Like I said, roughly in about 3 hours, this place is going to be crazy. It's going to be lit up. It's going to be a little bit more going on than just me. But that's what we do with the Steve Jackson Social Media Network. We do the damn thing, all right? So thank you, guys, and I'll be back later. It's Friday. Be safe. Toast it up.